I was hoping to speak with you. I did what I needed to do. I made the journey, I need to know what to do next. I request that you bring back quest and you bring back my son. I'm not sure what Why not? What's left for me to do? What do I need to do to fulfill my end? I don't understand. No. I need to understand. I deserve to. Then make me. Help me understand. I don't care. I don't care about balance. I just want my boy. My baby boy back, please.
Why? Why do you care? He was just a boy. He was just a boy. How could he be so important to you? To your balance?
Think about. It's always there. It's all that's there. How could I forgive myself? It was an accident. I could have done something different. I should have done something different. But I didn't. I wish, with every fiber of my being, that I could go back and change it. But I can't. People aren't perfect. We make mistakes. The tiniest mistakes. But sometimes, it's the tiniest mistakes that destroy everything! It was an accident. But it doesn't matter. I don't know what to do. Give my son's life back. And without him, I don't have one. You couldn't understand. How could you? You're nothing. You're nothing but pain. Pain and turmoil and agony. You never bring empathy, or happiness, or joy. You come, and you go. You take, and you take, and you take. No matter who, or when, or their age, or who they leave behind, to wish that they come back, knowing that they never will, knowing that that void will always be there. You talk about balance. But what about the balance that my son brought to my life? Huh? But you don't think about that, do you? We don't matter to you. We're just something for you to do. Just a checklist. Wait, where are you going? Just wait. There has to be something more that I can do. Just give me one last chance. Me. Take me. I'll give my life for my sons. Please. I'll give my life in exchange for my boy. Just
Just bring it back, please. That's a life for a life. That's fair. That's fair. You'll have your balance. Just please don't go. Please. Please.
Thank you.